listen, a really cool neoclassical spread triad thing to play, take a D minor chord, D minor, B flat over D, E diminished, A over C sharp, D minor, G over B, and then play the whole progression down two frets or down a whole step and use this pattern. Here it is up to tempo.